If you have 6,400 pieces of candies, and each bag can hold 32 pieces of candies, how many bags would you need? Well, this is a grouping problem, because if you need to find how many bags you need for all the pieces of candies. Each bag represents a group, so we need to find out how many groups we need. And to do that, we need to find some numbers that we know can form 32 can form. And one of the numbers I know that 32 can form is 64 by multiplying 32 times 2. So if we need to get 6,400, we need to add 2 zeros to the 2, and that equals 200, leaving a remainder of 0.